Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix microphone not working in Zoom on your PC. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. We'll start with some fixes within Zoom. In a Zoom call, make sure your mic is not muted by clicking on the audio icon. If you see Join Audio, click on this and follow the steps. Also within a call, click on the arrow next to where it says Join Audio or just audio, and then make sure your microphone is chosen in the Select a Microphone section. Now choose Test Speakers and Microphone. Complete the speakers test, and then in the Microphone section, again check that your mic is selected from the menu, and test it out. If you now choose Audio Settings, you can test your mic individually. Check that it's chosen and change related settings that may affect the mic, such as the automatically adjust your microphone volume option. We'll now check that your microphone is detected on your PC and set as default. In Windows 11, open the Settings app, then choose System from the left, then Sound, and then scroll down and click on More Sound Settings. In Windows 10, right-click on the volume icon in the taskbar and choose Sounds. Both versions of Windows should now have the same window open, and you need to click on the Recording tab and then find your microphone on the list. Once you've found it, click on it once and then choose Set as Default. If you can't find your microphone on the list, then I'd recommend watching another video of mine that will help fix microphone not detected problems. Click the card or follow the link in the description to watch that video. Click on OK to close this window. And you may want to go through the methods we did earlier within Zoom, if you think this has now made your microphone work on your PC. Next, we'll check the microphone permissions on your PC. Search for Microphone Privacy Settings in the search bar, and then open this settings page. First, turn on the top toggle switch called Microphone Access, and then also turn on the one below this called Let Apps Access Your Microphone. Now scroll down through the list and find Zoom, and make sure that this is turned on. Finally, scroll down again and enable the toggle switch called Let Desktop Apps Access Your Microphone. You'll need to restart Zoom to test this out, and you may need to restart your PC as well. If you use Zoom within a web browser, you'll need to follow these steps, but instead of Zoom, you can turn on the toggle switch next to your browser, such as Chrome. You can also check within your browser that the microphone is allowed. In Chrome and similar browsers, click on the three dots icon in the top right and choose Settings. Now click on Privacy and Security from the left, then Site Settings, and then Microphone. Make sure this option is set to allow your microphone. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.